Hey Daisy, help me for a minute. Alright. Today's shed clean out operation. We're going to install some headers in the trash can. These are probably brand new too. Oh well. These might be worth saving. Gotta keep this shed clean because we're gonna need a new one this year. Oh, somebody went to McDonald's. These are from the overpipe. That was a huge pain in the butt. Couldn't have done that without Rusty. Speaking of overpipe being a huge pain in the butt, here it is. What I thought was interesting was this cylinder here looks like something happened out of the ordinary. All the rest of them are pretty much clean straight through as far as the pattern. This one here, not so much. That may have been the cylinder where we had our issues in December. And I always wondered if I tipped this over, would anything fall out? Here's the answer is no. Alright, well, there you go. This is one of the stripped exhaust bolts. Not sure how that happened, but I do know that after the factory, the dealership was the last person to touch it. Recyclable. Amazon, shout out. There's another stripped exhaust bolt. Rusty actually pulled these out completely, and they took forever. A couple anti-seize. Thank you, Napa. Not sure what kind of material this is here. Nah, I can't. Can't reuse that at all. This is recyclable. Pretty amazing. Thank you.